chapter on what has been related about it being disliked to say Alaikas-Salam when initiating the greeting. Abu Tamimah al-Hujaymi narrated from a man among his people who said, "I went looking for the Prophet, peace be upon him, but I was not able to find him. So I sat down, and then I saw a group of people, and he was among them. But I did not recognize him. He was settling some matter between them, so when he was finished, some of them stood up with him, and they were saying, 'O Messenger of Allah,' when I saw that, I said, 'Alaykas salam, upon you be peace. O Messenger of Allah, Alaykas salam, upon you be peace. O Messenger of Allah, Alaykas salam, upon you be peace. O Messenger of Allah,' he replied, 'Indeed, Alaykas salam, upon you be peace, is the greeting for the dead.' Then he came toward me and said, 'When a man meets his Muslim brother, then he should say, As-Salamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, peace be upon you and the mercy and blessings of Allah.' Then the Prophet, peace be upon him, responded to my greeting. He said, 'And may Allah's mercy be upon you. And may Allah's mercy be upon you. And may Allah's mercy be upon you.' This hadith is graded sahih or authentic." Comments: in the light of the Sharia, As-Salamu alaykum is said to both alive and dead alike, as the Prophet, peace be upon him, would say, "May peace be upon you, O the people of the house of the believing nation." Abu Ghifar al-Muthanna bin Sa'id al-Ta'i narrated from Abu Tamimah al-Hujami from Jabir bin Sulaym, who said, "I went to the Prophet, peace be upon him, and I said, 'Alaykas salam, upon you be peace.' So he replied, 'Do not say Alaykas salam, rather say As-Salamu alayk.' And he mentioned the story in its entirety. This hadith is graded sahih or authentic." Comments: this long incident is mentioned in the chapter Lowering the Lower Garment in Sunan Abu Dawood, in which he told Jabir bin Sulaym many instructions and manners. Anas bin Malik narrated, "When the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, would give the salam, he would do so 3 times. And when he would say a statement, he would say it 3 times. This hadith is graded sahih or authentic." Comments: saying the salam 3 times is a salam for seeking permission. When he, peace be upon him, would ask someone's permission and he could not hear the salam the first time, or he did not answer for some reason, he, peace be upon him, would then say the salam a second time. In the case of not getting an answer for the second time, he, peace be upon him, would say the salam a third time. If still there was no answer, he would go back and he did not say the salam more than that.